Mario.
I hate that woman.
I never.
Welcome back to Fever with me, Oliver Biscuit. Let's take your temperature. Oh, baby. Remember, it's Saturday night, every night. Lady K, you can apologize in the morning.
Fever 105.
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's Ring Donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love a batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Ice cream is coming.
Wow. Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye.
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
Do you have the powder?
We will eliminate all the Cuban threat.
Don't move a muscle, chump!
Thank you.
105.
At the law firm of DeLeo and Purax, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. DeLeo and Purax can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer. I was unfortunate enough to make 15 kilos in my spare tire. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks for dealing on Purax. You can turn the sword that way too.
I accidentally torched the quickie mart when my medication ran out. DeLeo and Purax helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At DeLeo and Purax, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call DeLeo and Purax today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHADY. DeLeo and Purax. Accidents happen, and we'll prove it.
I accidentally torched the quickie mart when my medication ran out. DeLeo and Purax helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At DeLeo and Purax, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call DeLeo and Purax today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHADY. DeLeo and Purax. Accidents happen, and we'll prove it.
Thank you.